morning. Hi, Mori. Hi, Miss Trina. Hi, Jonathan.
Hello.
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 Okay, before kay Mori, doon muna tayo kay Miss Trina. Miss Trina, Shine became part of everybody's story in terms of love, to wedding, and to as a fight song sa mga tao naghahanap ng kanilang light and shine sa buhay nila. But we want to know, coming from the composer, from the songwriter, ano yung shine story talaga nung ginagawa mo siya?
Nung ginagawa ko siya, it was really for Metro Pop. It was my entry for Metro Pop 1996. It was the first time that they were bringing back Metro Pop. Nawala yan for a time eh. Kasi nung 1970s, nung hindi pa ako nagsusulat ng kanta, it was the biggest songwriting contest in the Philippines. And then nawala siya from 1987, I think. Nag-disappear siya. And then they brought it back for the first time in 96. So I was fairly new and decided to join. So in my mind, I wanted, sabi ko, I already knew Ima Castro at that time, that friends na kami. She was a very skillful singer. Nag-freeze ba ako?
Yeah. Okay naman.
Okay naman. So she's sobrang galing siya, biritera. So in my mind, I wanted a birit song because festival siya eh, contest song. So ako sabi ko, okay, I wanted the concept to be ganon, parang ano yung papalakpakan ng mga tao. So shine, you know, something positive, bright, and but I wanted it to be a love song kasi sabi ko parang ganon, it's a love song that talks about love that will bring out the best in you. Ganon, you make me shine, a loved one who brings out the best in you. So that's the concept of the song. Yun siya nung sinulat ko.
So nakita niyo yung, pero throughout the years, nakita niyo yung changes ba? Or
yes, oo. Kasi nakakatuwa sa song, siguro depende sa kumakanta, nag-iiba yung flavor niya, no? Ima recorded it for the festival, but on the finals night, she couldn't make it because she had visa problems. She was at, in some other country. So si Sweet Lantado came in, and when she sang it, maybe, I don't know if it's because she has gospel roots also. Parang yung ibang tao, they saw it as a gospel song. Iba yung approach din ni Sweet, yung pagkakanta niya. So parang nagkaroon siya ng inspirational flavor because of the way Sweet sang it. And then through the years, so after her, si Regine naman nang kumanta for the Skin White commercial. And iba rin yung sa kanya naman, it became like a power, you know, superpower ballad. Kasi talagang, hala, it's Regine Velasquez, di ba? Parang, and I think for a lot of people, ganun, may siyang iba rin, basta iba yung dating nung Regine Velasquez, and it, because it's her, you know, it became a huge hit, and that was when it became a hit. And then, after that, kami naman, I'm a member of the Ateneo Chamber Singers. We also sing sacred gospel songs. So, pag kinakanta namin, ganun din siguro yung dating sa ibang tao, parang meron siyang gospel, inspirational na dating. So it really, I guess, even though you don't change the words, parang pretty much the song is intact. Depende sa kumakanta, nagkakaroon siya ng ibang kulay sa audience. So I guess that's the beauty also of music and art. Iba-iba ang dating ng any piece of art sa mata o sa pandinig ng ibang tao, nagkaroon siya ng ibang kulay at ibig sabihin. So shine is the same thing, it's the same way. In a span of 25 years, so many people have performed it, and iba-iba rin yung dating sa iba-ibang audience. So siguro iba rin sa Pilipino, iba rin siguro sa foreigners, the ones who have been, you know, making all these, di ba, reaction videos sa mga pagkanta ni Mori, pagkanta ni Regine. I'm sure iba rin yung yung dating ng songs sa kanila. So it's great. I'm really grateful for this song. It's 25 years old and the history of Shine continues, this time with Morissette.
Yes, thank you, Ms. Trina. To Mori, last questions. Honestly, seeing the teaser, sobrang takot sa puso. Actually, all your songs are very takot sa puso, Mori. Ang question ko is, what is the song of Shine for you? ano yung dating para sa iyo at ano yung message, kasi di ba parang sabi nga ni Miss Trina earlier, it's the song radiates from the person who is singing and nakakarating siya sa mga tao based kung paano nila i-accept yon. So for you, ano yung message ng Shine and how do you want to send it to your followers?
Yes. Thank you, Sir Flo. I think for me, starting from again, going back to the arrangement lang talaga, parang very ghastly, and because nga my listening has been like that for around that time and even until now, parang dun ako nadala. So when I was recording this song, and even kasi this week also tinape namin for ASAP for release also, which is gonna be my first official performance of the song, live performance. And I think for me, whenever I sing the song, I always point up. So I think dala na rin nga ng may yung choir nga nila, na yung bosses nila, Miss Trina also in the track, and even the arrangement of Sir Troy. Now when I sing it, I personally treat it as like a praise song na kinakanta ko kay Lord, kasi sa lahat din talaga ng pinagdaanan ko, especially lately and even around the pandemic, parang it's little miracles or little achievements that we're able to achieve every day. And even ako na going into growing lang din as an artist and not just a singer, parang ang daming mga instances na as humans, hindi siya mangyayari, pero dahil kay Lord, nangyari siya. Yung mga ganon. Just mga special moments na parang, sobrang parang divine intervention. So, and so again, yan. For me, I think the song would really be, parang, it's like my thank you song also to my fans and to my family for their unending support ever since. And of course, kay Lord. Kasi kung hindi dahil sa kanya, kung hindi dahil sa love at light niya, wala din tayong lahat dito, or wala din ako. And even, I won't be blessed also to be given this opportunity to give new life to this song. Grabe! Kasing tanda ko yung song.
Oh my God! Talaga ba? Oh,
Miss Green!
Kasing
tanda
ko yung June. Are you just 25? Yeah. So yes, you were pa. Not born when we did this?
No.
I'm old.
Grabe.
96, no? 96.
96 yes. Ka ba pinanganak? OMG. Opo. So the song is exactly your age. Wow. That's amazing.
Yun.
Ang laki na ng anak mo, Trina. Ang laki na ng anak mo, Trina.
Grabe. Malaki na siya.
Grabe.
That's awesome.
Ayun, actually, so, nakarelate din ako eh. Kasi edad ko rin yung kanta.
Malakas, Sir A. Lakas na kaano.
Hello?
Anyways, yun po. Thank you so much. I'm sure, Miss Trina, the song will really give a beautiful impact with Maury and will send off good messages of good things again, aside from love. And as always, to me, Shine is always me, be my fight song. So thank you po, and congrats and good luck.
Thank you, Sir Flo.